So I searched Google for how to centerline a button vertically and horizontally in an iPhone app. And after a bit of browsing, I landed on this blog, which addressed the issue. By the way, a link to this blog is also available in the instructor notes. There I learned that on my storyboard, there is this super tiny button here at the bottom called Document Outline. Let me just quickly go ahead and center my storyboard one more time. Now, I know that there is a lot of new information here on the document outline, but for now, I only want you to focus on the things we've added already. Things like the record button and the view that it is enclosed within. Now, to center this button horizontally, what I will do is select the button, and then I will hold the control key down on my keyboard and start dragging from the button in this direction and let go. And here, I will select the option that says center horizontally in container. Done. To center vertically, I will hold the control key down on my keyboard one more time and start dragging from my button in this direction and then select center vertically in container. There. Now, what we are doing here is adding something called constraints. This is Xcode's way of putting things at a precise location on your phone. You can see here in the document outline that we have added two constraints, a center X alignment and a Y alignment. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and run my app and see if it worked. It says stop pitch perfect. Oh, the simulator is already running, so I'll say stop and then it will restart it. Aha, there's the record button, this time in the center of the phone. Now, if for some reason I want to delete these constraints, all I have to do is select them and hit delete on my keyboard. There, gone. Let me stop the app and run it one more time. And we can see that the record button is not aligned anymore. So I'm going to go back and add the constraints. But this time, I will use this tiny button here at the bottom which says align. I will select the button and then click on align and say horizontal center in container and vertical center in container. And then I will add the two constraints. There. Let me stop the simulator and run the app again. And boom, our button is in the center.